Hello, I will draw wood picker from circle and oval. First, I will draw a circle. And then oval. Then I will join this these two lines, circle and open. Then after that, from in the middle, I'll make the feathers. The tail like this, then I will after that, straight line slightly triangle style. This is big, and then I feathers. When you're done, then this unwanted line we can remove. Unwanted line we can remove. Here also unwanted line. This is wood picker. The wood picker is ready now. The easy way. Hope you like it. Thanks for watching.